All right, guys, this is the first one up here with Eric.
What's up? We've been working in the garage all day, so, you know, dirt. Normal attire. And we are looking at a Subaru here that we are going to be running today. It's just the very end of the day, but tell us what you got, man.
So this is just basically the 2001 Subaru Impreza Sport. It's a fun little car. It's your average 20-year-old car. It's got the EJ22E in it. Basically, right now, it's just got the unequal length header on it and kind of hobbed together, cut the exhaust off, and did the old Subaru justice to it. So,
how long did you wait for that to come in?
That was a 6-month wait. I ordered that January 21st, and it just came a week ago. It was an anticipated wait.
Yeah, well, guys, we've been talking about doing this for like probably before even you ordered it, I feel like.
Totally custom, and I mean,
it sounds
great for what it is.
Yeah, no, it sounds pretty beefy. I think this thing's going to be pretty loud, but all right, man, well, we'll go ahead and get it mic'd up and see how she sounds.
All right.
Cool.
great. How about that sunset drive?
Yeah, that sunset. It's always nicer up here.
Yeah, right. But all right, man. Well, I appreciate you bringing it up.
Yeah, I appreciate everything.
Thing sounds pretty awesome. It's pretty cool hearing it bounce off the building there.
Did it really?
But yeah, like these Subarus, man. They just get like they have such a unique tone with that engine the and older unequal Subarus, length.
Especially the older EJs.
Yeah.
They just, you can't compare them.
It's cool, but awesome, dude. All right. Thanks. Well, I appreciate it.
That's gonna be it for today, guys.